Vlad was right. There are no choices. Nothing but a straight line. The illusion comes afterwards, when you ask why me, and what if. When you look back, see the branches, like a pruned bonsai tree, or a forked lightning. If you had done something differently, it wouldn't be you. It would be someone else looking back, asking a different set of questions.
Showtime.
I'll go down first. Cover me from here.
There! Alert! They're here!
Damn!
Going in. I'll climb down.
No, stay there. I'll take the first floor, you take the second.
Okay.
I'm not sure I can...
Incoming!
In the dock.
Shoot the kill!
My Lord Valentine taught me who I was. He showed me life. The meaning of being a lady.
Way deeper into the building. Look for Woden or Vlad.
All right.
Coward! No, no, no!
Woden's in his panic room at the back of the map. It's up ahead. See you there.
Here, let me. This way.
Mona knew the manor. She was working for Woden. Vlad had told me the truth.
Mona, wait. Stop.
This is love. When someone drags you from the wreckage when you have given in, ready to just lie there and die.
I told you not to come here. It's my job to clear up this mess and you're a part of it. Throw away your guns.
This is love. When someone, no matter what the cost, shows you there is hope, a choice, that you can put down your gun.
See? I can't do it. You're a bastard, Max.
This is love. Love hurts.
I was so looking forward to you two killing each other. Ah, you can't have everything.
I had been here before. Ground Zero.
You are making me look incompetent by refusing to die.
Stop. I am sorry. Enough!
A bomb went off in my head. The bullet lodged in my brain moved a fatal, microscopic distance.
The killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one.
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
He's behind me! Hold him off! And give me a gun!
We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are out of the
way! Take cover! He set off the bomb!
Complicate matters.
The panic room!
Kidding,
to the panic room! They're gonna blow!
fuck is wrong with you, Max? Why don't you just die? You hate life. You're miserable all the time. Afraid to enjoy yourself even a little. Face it, you might as well be dead already. Do yourself a favor. Give up!
Hey! Shoot! Cover me!
But this isn't helping Max. It's only making it worse. I'm not sure I can do this. I told you we had a history. Hell, I'm mad about this guy. I'm just not sure I can go through with this.
You have one new message.
I'm coming to kill you, old man. You really know how to piss me off, you know. Would it have killed you to say thank you for once in your life? To say, Vlad, my son. Can I call you my son? Because I sure do love you like one. Vlad, my son. You are a true prodigy. Everything you touch turns to gold. Oh, wait. It is going to kill you. I'm done doing your dirty work for you. You should be proud. I have learned all you've taught me. I'm coming to show you.
You have no new messages.
Fanatical about these things, Max. One of these days, it's going to get you killed. worry, Max. I haven't forgotten you. Everything all right down there? Did you know? Ooh! Is this the way you want to play it, cock? You want to be a bad boy, Max? You think you can outsmart me? Fuck! Have no fear! The lad is here! That was... Max, dearest of all my friends, I was supposed to be the hero.
Chance is to turn around and face it, but it's like kissing the lips of your dead love, darkness waiting in the hole of your mouth. We are willing to suffer